Stars turn. A little drop pass by Duchesne. Jamie Benn couldn't further it along, and now possible two on one. Terry gets on his horse across the line with Carlson. Carlson scores! First NHL goal for the second overall pick.
Watch Terry. I mean, he just turns on the Jets here, and he gets inside. Heiskanen back defending. Detroit Terry had great patience, and we got Leo Iso. Stick on the ice. He wants that puck. And just like that.
That was a great stop. Carlson with a great pass, too. Now Zegras, it rolls in front of the net. Taken back, and no! Terry is robbed, and then Carlson scores! The penalty had expired. It looked like Anaheim was going to score three times, and they finally get a goal from the rookie. Second of the season for Leo Carlson, and there's a glimmer of hope in Boston.
Johnny kept some pucks alive back at that blue line when it looked like the Bruins were going to be able to clear eventually. No one seemed to be able to find the handle right on the doorstep, but you know, that was Trevor Zegras again that lifted a stick,
yep,
kept the puck alive, and allowed Troy Terry to, I don't know if he kicked it on purpose or if it just banked off his leg. To Carlson with the Ducks.
And Cooley off the glass but not out. Steered over. Gudas rolling puck right on. Rebound. Shoveled on men on the backhand by Carlson. Got his own rebound back. Terry scores! Carlson in front along with Jones. And this game is tied.
Who will come out here and have controlled play to begin this third period. There's the shot. Yeah, it's off the shaft of the stick of Leo Carlson. Off the defenseman, off the shaft of the stick. It's a double deflection, and it's perfect. Up into the top corner.
So for Leo, his third of the season and just his sixth game. And the Ducks have tied things up. Carlson's shot went off a stick. Leo's got it again on the right side. Down low for Killorn, back to Leo, he pulls it in and scores! Leo Carlson on the power play, Ducks are on the board.
John, this is a similar type of shot that Carlson scores on, that the Ducks had success against Harrison, to the blocker side. That may have gone off of Sanheim in front of the net, I think it did. That's a big goal for the Ducks. They strike on the power play and pull back within two.
Leo's fourth of the year. Frost joins the cycle. Puck up the board. Zamula beaten to it by Terry. He sneaks it across the zone. Mitnikoff ahead. Two on one. Carlson and Killorn. Leo score! Off the crossbar and off the back of Ayrson. It's 4-2.
And it's Killorn and Carlson that team up once again. Great stretch pass. Yes, it is. Head up, drills it, and away go Carlson and Killorn. Look at this pass. Nice little saucer pass from Alex Killorn. And Ayrson has absolutely no chance on the finish.
It turned into a changeup that nearly found the back of the net. Terry into the middle. McTavish fought off by Ayrson.
Boy, that's a big stop. That's a really good save.
They get it back to Strome, left circle. Dusts it off. On the goal line, it's Terry. Right through the crease. Score! It's a hat trick for Leo!
This is Leo Carlson's ninth game of his NHL experience. His fourth, fifth, and sixth goals of the year. Two of them on the power play. Just a minute 28 remaining, but Anaheim clinging to a bit of life. Down 5-3.
And what a pass from Troy Terry. I mean, he threads the needle. He put it right through the legs of Nick Seeler. Carlson strong on the stick, catches it, and just slammed it home. And that is not good news for the Ducks.
That will cause some line juggling from Greg Cronin. Here's Killorn cutting right in. Carlson scores!
Carlson mops this up, but this is all Alex Killorn. Watch Killorn here. Moves it on the backhand. Everyone thinks he's cutting into the middle, and then he just dumps it off. Spots Leo Carlson. Boy, a great little feed around Bo Byram. And Leo Carlson says, thank you very much.
Troy Terry brings it to the top of the circle. Nice pass through to Carlson at the side of the net. Leo keeps it alive. Back to Fowler. Across the top. Terry had to settle it. Snaps it to Carlson. He scores! Great pass.
Great pass through the seam. And Leo Carlson just roofs it.
Still a minute left. Anaheim will now have a 5-on-4 power play.
Great pass across from Troy Terry to Leo Carlson. The Ducks, you know, did a good job recovering the puck. But look at that seam open up. Manson had to protect the top of the goal crease. So his sticks towards the goal crease, not towards the seam. And that's what Troy Terry saw. What a finish by Carlson.
Here in San Jose. Now Granlin wins a puck in the corner, walks it right to the front of the net, knocked off his stick, and Henry comes back with Carlson. Killorn on left wing, back in front, redirected in by Leo Carlson.
And this is what I'm talking about, outnumbered attack and being able to execute on it. This is just a real nice play and a great pass from Alex Killorn to Leo Carlson. Just going to drive right to that far post. Here goes the Ducks. 3-on-2, Henry kicks it to the wing. That's what you do right off the bat on 3-on-2. Get it to the wing quickly, and Killorn delivers a strike to Carlson. He just lays that blade down, angles it back, deflects that puck up into the top corner. Nice finish by Leo Carlson.
Puck comes out of the corner, and Gudas is there. We'll move it up. Terry battling with Riker Evans, trailing the play. Nice little play by Carlson. Who scores? Leo Carlson
with
a highlight goal.
Well, this is some kind of awareness for Leo Carlson. Riker Evans pressured. There's the pressure we've been looking for. And watch this play by Carlson through his own legs back to himself. And the shot is perfect. Gets it away in a hurry and just snaps it up top.
10th of the year for Leo. That is the Zellweger at the line. Fakes the one-timer, gives it to Terry. Little two-man game continues between them. Final seconds of the penalty to Tucker. Terry into the slot. Lundestrom right to the side of the net. It's jammed home by Leo Carlson.
That is an enormous goal. The power play on the board for the Ducks with just 1 second remaining in the penalty to Tyler Tucker. That puck, I think it kind of went off the heel of his stick, but Leo Carlson hanging around the front of the net. Yeah, he was trying to shoot that on net. It goes off the heel of his stick right to Leo Carlson, and the quick hands of Leo Carlson. He knows he has to elevate it to get over the pad of Binnington, and the Ducks are right back in this game.
Carlson gives it right back, and Cam storms in. Drop pass to Killorn. One more trailer. Carlson scores! Leo!
It's all about speed. Good entry from Fowler, and then Killorn finds Carlson real smart. Comes in late, gets into that soft area in the middle of the ice. He saw Alexandrov fall, and that was the cue for Leo Carlson to slide into the middle of the ice. Killorn put it right on the tape, and a beautiful finish.